Good afternoon, Tommy Myers with Marine Max Selinsky in Austin, Texas. Today we have a beautiful 2008 Nautique SV211. This boat is 20 feet 9 inches long, so it falls in the 21 foot category. This is absolutely the best combination wakeboard ski boat that Nautique has ever put out. So if you're looking for a boat that you can surf, wakeboard, and slalom ski, look no farther than the SV211. It comes with their Hydrogate system, full swim platform, walk-through transom. The boat's equipped with ballast tanks, cruise control, tower speakers, board racks, bimini top, and a mooring cover. All right, let's take a look at the interior of this boat. There's the Moonbreaker yellow interior mixed in with some white. As you can tell, this is a very roomy boat for a 21-foot category. You got a walk-through transom, easy access on and off the boat. Nice storage underneath your passenger side seats here. The gullwing seat has lots of storage underneath it. There's your Nautique dash. It's got your cruise control, your keyless ignition system, remote control for your radio. That's your Hydrogate. That helps control the wake for either skiing or wakeboarding. Built-in ice chest, removable stern seat. And this one is in a Moonbreaker yellow and midnight blue. Come on down to Marine Max Selinsky, Austin, Texas, and check out this beautiful boat. Thanks for joining us today. If you have any questions about this boat or any other models, feel free to call me or ask for any of our sales staff or visit us at any of our locations, Austin, San Antonio, or Lakeway.